architecture is really the only choice.
Psychologists are the best.
Engineers can build all the things that a society needs.
If they want to eat good food, they're going to have to make sure they've got somebody that's able to grow it.